Teacher's current president in Apa's ward.
Yo sirvo como segundo ayudante del obispo.
I am a teacher and he's a priest.
Holding the priesthood to me is like having a really special gift.
Ser un representante de Jesucristo significa seguirlo, ser lo que él hacía.
Es una responsabilidad que viene directamente de Dios.
A couple Sundays ago, Matthew turned 14 and got ordained into the teacher's quorum. They started to lay their hands on his head. I asked the bishop if I could join in too. I wasn't sure if I could, I didn't know if I could, but he said that it was okay that I did. I felt a lot of love for my brother and for the Savior and for Heavenly Father because they're willing to share their power with me.
Duty to God is essential. The Lord knows that a young man like me can do and fulfill these responsibilities.
Aquelas metas que eu fiz me ajudaram a criar alguns hábitos na minha vida. Não só dentro da igreja, mas também de praticar exercícios físicos todo dia. Eu passei a fazer exercícios, passei a ler as escrituras. Quando eu relatava as metas que eu fiz para minha família, eu podia sentir coisas boas. Nós nos aproximávamos mais. Foram experiências ótimas.
In Doctrine and Covenants, section 20, verse 53, it says, the teacher's duty is to watch over the church always and be with and strengthen them. Being a teacher's quorum president, one of my duties is to visit those who are inactive. Visiting these boys means so much to Heavenly Father. Bring back those souls into His kingdom. Everybody around you will be blessed.
En nuestro trabajo, como nuestro sacerdocio, debemos hacerlo y lo hacemos con amor. Cuando tenemos que visitarlo, visitamos bien y saber qué problemas tiene cada familia para cuando la vayamos a visitar.
Bendecir la Santa Cena es una de las más importantes que hago.
Teve épocas que eu era o único diácono ou o único mestre. Então, várias vezes eu tinha que preparar o sacramento sozinho ou às vezes chamar outras pessoas mais velhas para distribuir o sacramento comigo. Foi a partir dessas pequenas experiências que eu comecei a servir realmente a Deus.
I'm doing what he had done for his disciples and for the people in his day. And I need to be worthy to pass and prepare the sacrament for all those people in our ward who need that. And I know that I need it.
In our age, temptation really comes so fast. We are striving to do righteous things.
I think that we don't really realize it. We just kind of do our own thing, live our own life, but people are watching us a lot and they know who the Mormon kids are. One of the boys in Matthew's quorum talked about how he was riding on the bus on the way home. A kid was trying to show him some pornography on his iPod. And he was like, no, sorry, I'm Mormon. I don't look at that sort of thing. And the guy was like, hey, yeah, Joshua Finch doesn't look at that stuff either. He's Mormon too. Every little thing we do, they'll remember for good or for bad.
Esse tema de erguer a vossa luz significa que eu tenho que ser melhor a cada dia. Eu tenho que mostrar as minhas qualidades para as outras pessoas. O Pai Celestial deu essa responsabilidade para mim e eu me esforço para seguir isso a cada dia.
The most important thing we can do is strengthen ourselves so that we're able to be a tool in Heavenly Father's hands.